and then I'll do an OPEC!
You? You make Mario and Luigi look like brain surgeons. You're too ignorant to be an oil tycoon.
So? I'll take brute force and bad attitude over smarts and education any day. Because ignorance is bliss.
Song cue!
Wake up!
This toadstool, it is I, your one and only king. Bowser Koopa. I'm a turtle, as you've seen, a little slow and a little green, but on the whole, I'd say, super duper.
Princess Toadstool, I know you're frightened. And if you knew just why you're here, you would just be heightened.
So let's just say,
ignorance is bliss.
Oh, well, I hate to be a bummer. I brought you here to bring me plumbers. You know those brothers. What's their names? Oh yes, Mario and Luigi. Just the sound of them makes me queasy. I'd love to take that monkey wrench. I'd play my own game.
Princess Toadstool, you're so misguided. I've never been fond of bookings, but then again, this one does make good Mario wait.
Oh, I can't wait. Ignorance is bliss. With my magic book, I'll shower those clumsy lizards with my power until dinosaur land is nothing but fossil fuel. My only problem with these spells is that I know not what they tell, so every hex leaves me perplexed and all I want are those plumbing fools.
Princess Toadstool, you're not so clever. All your words are alphabet soup. The picture tells it better.
I'll say it again!
Haven't
you heard? A picture's worth a thousand words. Call yourself a princess, but you're a brainiac in a dress. I can't believe you waste time with these books. You remind me of my kid sister. She read so much she got a blister. A big one. I mean big. On a plane. What a schnook! I'd like to get my hands on just one time with a monkey wrench. Fix their plumbing. I think I've made my point.